Hey everyone, Mike from LE1 here. Welcome back to my F123 My Team Career Mode. Continuing on with my Kevin Harvick tribute pay scheme for this series. Today we're going to be taking care of Practice 2. Let's get this underway. Here we go. Oh, hello. Here we go. We're going to do quick practice. We're going to go for, oh, I already got that. So let's go with fuel management. Okay, we're going to do let's see. Oh, I failed. Damn, that sucked. There we go. All right. Ugh. All right, there we go. We're gonna end that session. I know we're not going to end it right there, because that would be too short now, would it? So what we're going to do is we're going to combine 2 and 3 in this one. Let's go and, ooh, we're going to go to the track. Let's go. There we go. All right. We're just going to, I was gonna go with this strategy and let's get this thing underway. Here we go. And here's my Kevin Harvick livery scheme with the iconic number 29 that he raced one more time at. Copy mark. That we did for Harvick's Swan Song. Here we go. Oh god. God, very loose there. Oh god. Of course, my teammate in this is Richard for sure, who finished. If you guys haven't checked out my team career mode and driver career mode, please check it out. The link is in the description. Or there's a title card, excuse me. Anyway, All that's left is a racing line. We gotta get that going. Ah, Richard, very nice. P3. In fact, there he goes. The only thing that's between us is Valtteri Bottas. Oh, K-Mag! K-Mag of the Haas! Uh-oh. There we go. Be right back. Alright, folks, we're back. I'm surprised we haven't caught into the lap traffic yet. Ah, dang it. Think we're gonna see lap traffic. Oh, think we're catching up. Well, we're seeing some lap traffic. Going on a League One tour, a League One tour, a League One tour. We are going on an F1 tour. Oh, someone actually showed up. It's probably Verstappen, I'm sure of it. Nope, it's Nico Hülkenberg. And Fernando Alonso. There we go. Pretty much did what I needed to do. And oh, I think I see a Mercedes. I don't know if it's Russell or Lewis. Okay, it's Russell. Oh, it's on his outlap. Thank you. Shoot that. And of course I get the track limit. Oh, good. Ah. Here's the team. There we go. Got 4 out of 5. Oh shoot, we can actually still do it. I guess, sure, why not? Oh God. Oh, come on, too slow. You gotta be kidding me. I think they're gonna tell me too fast. Thank you. Okay, we're about to pass Albon here. Oh, got it. Albon and DeVries, oh boy. Yeah, I'm really stuck in lap traffic at this stage of the game. Oh god. Okay, let's see. Get away from me, DeVries. Get away from me. Thank you. Oh, that was Richard. All right. And boom. Oh, here comes Richard. I know, but this is... not every day. Oh, God. Oh god, Alex Albon. Because I'm glad that Alex is finally getting a team built around him. At Williams, because honestly, he was felt like he was the second fiddle to Max. Well, then again, anyone who's paired up with him is second fiddle, will be second fiddle. Now the big question is. Nope, it's Alex. Yep, it's Alex coming in. And there it is. All right. Oh, there we go. Near perfect. was all right, but I was too slow at times. That time I was near perfect. So there we go. We got 4 out of 5 out of each. So the only thing we didn't get is the rate reduction on all three. But that's okay, because honestly, kind of didn't need it. And wow. Yeah. Okay, so there's Nick DeVries. There's Rich. Here comes Richard. I'm just thankful he didn't choose 42. Because I would have regretted it, that decision. Thanks a lot, Noah. And there we go. Now let's beat up. And yeah, there we go. Top of the board. Thank you, Croc. Dip! Meant to hit race director. But anyway, the time for talk is over. The time for talk is over. And thankfully, we got qualifying next, and that's going to be in the next episode. But for this series, we're going to combine qualifying into one video. So, look forward to that one, folks, in the next episode. Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you guys next time.